to episode 3 of Ultra Hardcore. Don't forget to drop a like. Hope you enjoy the episode.
Hello,
welcome
friends.
Back to episode 2. I mean, 3. Crap.
3, I think, yeah.
My one chance to shine, and I blew it.
Nice,
yep,
nice.
You blew it. Oh, crap, I'm back in this giant cave again, the one that's really scary.
We're
giving him a
where?
Go. What are you talking about?
I don't know. Some
I want one
with
too.
Pat and stuff.
What?
Kermit, where'd you go? I was gonna show you where. Did you find the swamp?
Oh,
in the swamp.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Pat, I.
I don't
I
know
think
what
Pat
happened with Pat.
Glitched probably or something.
Man, I really need some food.
I'm in this ravine, which is probably the worst idea in the world. But I see iron, and it's like so shiny.
So shiny.
I can't even sprint.
Yeah, I know. I'm, like, not sprinting, because otherwise I'm going to starve.
Alright, I have 26 iron. So that's like...
How is there not a single freaking apple?
I know, I was trying to get those before, and nothing was
Are you guys both on the surface?
Oh.
Yeah.
I got one.
Right. We're near each other now, so... It'll be okay.
I'll just head back up the surface.
I got two.
I would like... Even, like, if we could find some red spotted mushrooms, that would be okay with
I'm
me,
I'm
gonna
go to the jungle and look for those right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll pick up these brown ones.
Alright, I'm gonna... I'm lagging, holy crap.
Because I could really use some food. I've got 4 hunger heart things left.
You wanna keep on chopping down trees, too?
Yeah, I will. Although I need to get an axe, but yeah, I will.
Because, like, I don't know where red mushrooms are. And I only got 2 bars left, and I'm probably gonna eat this apple. I'm gonna get so much hate for it.
No, it's okay. If it stops you from dying, then it's still useful.
Yeah.
Still a good use of an apple.
Man, I'm getting a lot of connection lag.
Oh, yeah?
That's not good.
I've been pretty solid.
Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, never mind. That's the border. I can't break blocks on the border.
I'm gonna make another crafting bench. I don't want to waste time going all the way.
Never mind, no connection.
Oh, back. I see a red mushroom.
Oh, really?
Hot diggity dog.
Nice.
How many?
Just one.
We can make a mushroom farm.
Want to try to grow?
Oh, there's another apple here.
Oh yeah, we should grow the mushroom.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just grow. Just dig a little thing in our cave and.
We have a bunch of mushrooms too.
Oh, you do?
No, we can have a bunch.
Oh, yeah. I've got 9 brown ones.
Alright, I gotta eat this mushroom though. We gotta find another one.
Eat the mushroom?
Gotta. I'm starving, man.
Well, you can't just eat the mushroom straight. You gotta get a brown one too.
Well, yeah. Well, I have a couple.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm picking up more. I'll see if I can find any red ones.
I'm not about to take damage from starving. That's not cool.
I know, yeah. That's like...
imagine the death message you would get. Oh. Current Boys MC starved to death.
Dude, I either want to go by Cookie Slap or
You would get
Cactus.
So much crack. I mean, crap. I don't know what else.
Are there red mushrooms in the...
There are, like, red mushrooms, like, I think that there's no particular biome that either of them spawn in. But it just ends up that they're usually, like, in separate clumps. I don't see any. They kind of stick out like a sore thumb, too, so.
Alright.
I know, I don't see.
Alright, I'm almost at the surface. I'm just staircasing
up. I'm making a stone axe,
because I have no idea how to get back
up.
I have one apple, and I've got 3 hunger things, so I'm going to have to eat
this.
Oh, really?
I found a building of some sort.
Oh, be careful, Ben. Be really careful around there.
It's cut up by the wall. Like, it's halfway spawned in the wall.
Oh, what? Is it in the jungle?
Yeah.
Because it's probably a jungle temple that just got cut off.
Oh, wait. You found a jungle temple?
Dude, I found a chest, man.
What?
Oh, did you really?
And some redstone and a sticky piston.
Yes.
And some bones.
Yes. Wait, what was
Sometimes
in the chest?
Sometimes there's a really good stuff in them.
Wait, but you found the jungle temple that was cut off by the wall?
That's hilarious.
That
what are the
sucks.
Chances?
There's probably another chest. Or wait, how many
well, it depends
are
what how much of it got cut off. I think there's 2.
It's barely any of it is there.
Yeah.
All right, where are you guys at? I'm in the jungle.
I'm in the swamp area, still chopping down some more trees so we can come back here later and see if
Are you guys in a different jungle?
No. I'm in the swamp, but I'm at two hungry things. I'm about to eat
this
apple.
Like on the edge of the jungle though, so. But dude, is anybody finding any animals or chickens or we need feathers for arrows super bad? Like, that's probably going to be the end of us, is somebody getting into a bow fight with us, and we have nothing.
Exactly. We really do need to kill spiders. Even if it means taking a bit of damage, killing a spider is worth it.
Yeah, to get a bow.
Yeah.
Or you may kill a skeleton and get lucky that he drops a bow. Skeletons can drop, like, power twos, I think. Alright, where are you guys at? I'm in the jungle
I'm
still.
Coming back to where
I'm like in the snow biome next to the jungle.
Because I've got just 1.5 hunger things, and I need to eat this apple in a sec.
We're starving.
Alright, I'm in the swamp.
Oh, I just came out of the swamp.
Slowly melting to death is what.
I have no idea where you guys are.
I'm going back home.
Okay. We should probably head out. We should probably go
food.
Look for players once we get all of our stuff enchanted. Did you guys get reeds?
No, I didn't find any reeds either.
Although I wasn't really looking for them.
Alright, let's get reeds, enchant ourselves up, and go look for players.
Okay.
But we need to eat. Okay, I'm eating this apple, I'm sorry. Now I'm at 3 hunger things, so...
Yeah, like, I can't run. If somebody were to come and chase me, I'd be dead.
Yeah. Where are you at?
I'm in the desert, next to the extreme hills biome. I'm looking for some food.
I think I know where. Wait, extreme hills.
I found a desert temple. I see
a desert temple. Oh, dude, that has 4 chests in it. We might get some gold. Dude. Oh, you found reeds. Nice. Alright.
We might get some food. Even zombie quest.
Wait, do you know how to tackle a desert temple? I assume you do.
I'm just gonna fucking blow it all up, man.
Make sure you actually collect the TNT if we want to make a trap later.
If we survive that long, how many hunger things does everyone have?
I think I just heard zombies from the surface.
Where are you guys at?
Is there a dungeon nearby?
There
might be a dungeon under me.
You're in the jungle, you said? I mean, no.
I'm on
the. You're in the desert? Oh, I see. Yeah. I see you, Jake. I see you. I'm coming out of the swamp. I mean, out of the snow here.
I don't know where Kermit's at. I think I have a dungeon right under me. I heard zombies.
Hey, where are the chests in this desert temple?
They are underneath the floor. Now, don't...
Here, just...
Yeah, wait, where are you?
Let's just all go in there together.
Because if we... don't just mine under yourself. Please. Please, God.
Yeah, please don't.
Okay, wait, where are you in relation to the desert that we spawned in? Or spawned near?
Yeah, I can't find
that the desert that you're in?
What are your coordinates?
Oh, yeah. How about that?
Okay, my coordinates are -679 and -876.
Okay. Which way is that? Oh, it's this way.
We're like about 200 blocks away.
Uh-oh.
Sure,
I want food.
I know, man. We're gonna all starve to death together.
Are these trap chests then?
No, they're not trap chests. Once you get down there, but
wait, did you already get down there?
Yeah, I'm down there.
Okay, so
don't step on the pressure plate. Break the pressure plate.
Yeah, don't. If you didn't.
If you step on it, you're dead. Oh, I found the desert temple.
Dude, this is freaking amazing. Look at this.
What did you get?
I got like 9 freaking TNT.
Yeah.
Okay.
What about the chests?
Oh, the chests. Yeah. Right. Oh.
What?
So much gold, diamond, bones.
Oh,
holy crap!
Emeralds, diamonds.
What are the chances that nobody's
found it
yet?
Bones, gold. Oh.
Oh God.
Oh my, dude, we have 25 gold.
Oh my, how much diamonds did you get?
Got 6 diamonds.
Damn, I can't find you guys.
Oh, dang.
You said you're at -900.
We'll be able to all make diamond swords. We can all make diamond swords for us.
Dude, you're right about
that. Did you get any food?
I got some rotten flesh.
That's okay. I've got 2 hunger things. How many hunger things does everyone have?
All right.
Well, I just filled up on rotten flesh, so I'm all good. I'm getting out of here, though.
Wait, where?
Let's actually camp at this.
It's nighttime in the desert.
let's camp in this temple for right now and, like, smell
someone might stuff. See it, yeah. Wait, hang on. Can you give me the coordinates again?
Please. X, negative 675, Z, negative 864.
And there's a cave over here, too, that we can make our home base. Our little... We can go down here and cave some more.
All right,
I'm really afraid.
Want to just camp in this temple?
I have one and a half hunger things.
Smelt some iron and stuff.
Yeah.
All right.
Make
furnaces.
Wait, where the hell?
Okay.
Negative.
I see your name.
Oh, I see your names. Okay.
Okay. Yep. Sweet.
But I'm bad on hunger. It's not.
Yeah,
it's
I got
not
some rotten flesh.
Good.
Have.
Yeah, I'm gonna like really, really need that. But people might come in here and, like, we're gonna have to kill them.
I got 41 bones.
Okay, please, please, please. I've got one hunger thing left.
You have 41 bones?
Let's go find some wolves, man.
Yeah, let's get wolves.
Fuck yeah. And if we find another red mushroom, we can grow it, and that'll be just set.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, God. Thank God for rotten flesh.
Right, I got 3 emeralds and 6 more diamonds. Wait.
Dude, that's awesome.
I think our stuff is still in our mine. I think there's still stuff in that chest. We should go back there.
Yeah, there is. Plus the wolves are over there as well. So we'll be going over there anyway, but we just need to stay in here for the night.
I think there's just leather in there. Oh wait, did you have the gold in there?
Yeah, there was gold in there.
I have 17
gold.
Yeah, there's gold in there.
Yeah, down.
Yeah, let's go back there so no one else finds it.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but I would say we should wait until daytime, honestly. If someone finds it, whatever.
Should we set up a trap?
It's not worth it.
Should we set up a redstone trap?
In here. We could. We could in here.
Like, in this temple, like, at the entrance, but, like, tripwire. And then, like, make pistons, like, go and drop them in the lava. Or something.
All right. Oh,
we
need to
make sure that we're watching out for people's names around us too. Although nobody's gonna be exploring at night unless they're stupid.
Dole,
so are we making full iron?
You can get the rest of the iron in there.
Alright, solid. Because I don't have any iron stuff at the moment. I can make booties. Now.
Dude, we need to set up a trap with this freaking TNT though.
Yeah.
Like, straight up at 0-0, we find a cave, we just put down this pressure plate, so this is, like, some iron or a diamond.
Okay.
Yeah.
We don't have any more iron, do we?
Let's put it next... If we can get a lot of gold, I say we put it next to a piece of gold.
Yep.
We don't have any more iron, do we? I only got booties.
Because no one's going to be going for iron when we all move into 0-0, because everyone's going to have...
I've had the coordinates on my screen for, like, a year.
So we're going to need... All need a lot more iron because we all need full suits of iron.
Oh, yeah, don't run around too much. You're wasting food.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
I just thought about that.
Do you have any food?
We don't. I think as a group, we have no food.
Okay.
I got
25
rotten
cacti.
Flesh still. Do you want the 2 rotten flesh?
Yeah, please.
Are you starving that much? All right,
thanks.
Don't worry though, I've got a slime ball, so.
Well, it's edible.
We'll be good to go. It's like gum. It's like chewing gum. Oh, I hear a skeleton.
Oh yeah, let's get rid of some stuff.
Oh, there's a skeleton coming out of the thing.
Oh no!
Look out! Don't hit me! All right, here you go.
Okay.
Whew.
Got it, man.
How much did you take?
He just did half
just
heart.
Just a half a heart. All right. I mean,
yeah,
it's not fine, but it's fine.
yeah, and the furnace is a little bit
perfect.
Man, what team is doing the best overall? I'd say
Grazers.
The light blue team.
Grazers is doing pretty. Yeah, light blue team.
Light
Vast's
blue is doing
team
the best.
Doing...
All right, I gotta go
to
the bathroom.
Vast's team is doing good.
Bathroom break.
Okay.
I'll be in my corner.
All right. So. We'll entertain.
Sweet.
Wait. We will be your guardian.
I gotta go potty.
Mute. Hopefully he mutes his mic. He, like, edits it out in his video. Or closes the bathroom door. Even like that's a big step up. I don't remember. Some Minecraft Ultra Hardcore that I was watching, someone forgot to edit out the sound of them peeing.
That's weird. Wait, who was it?
I don't remember. I don't really watch that many people for Minecraft, so...
I remember one time...
I want to say it could have been Zisto.
I remember one time in Minecraft Ultra Hardcore, I think it was Kurt J. Mack, he started getting attacked while he was AFK going to the bathroom. He got back, like, as soon as the first arrow was shot at him.
That would suck, dude.
Still. Did you really piss that fast?
Dude, I had to pee. Oh. Oh, yeah. That was a good pee.
I have, like, the bladder of a camel. I'm gonna be okay for this whole time.
Alright, we should go back to the other place so no one gets our stuff.
Yes. Yes, we should.
I feel like girls can always hold it in better.
Should we put a trap, like, right here? Make, like, a stone pressure plate and put it, like, right here?
No, I don't know if anybody's gonna come this way, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's
head back to...
Right, it's daytime, you said?
It's still nighttime.
Oh, okay. Let's wait.
Alright. Because I don't want Grazer to get our gold.
Okay. So wait, what team is you in the best? Light blue?
Yeah, Vass's team is.
Yeah, but...
Health-wise.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, yeah. Well, health-wise, Vass
But then they've got the two people with connection issues, so...
Oh, yeah. That's their downfall.
Real thing. That could hurt them. Yeah.
Strawberry Jam's team is doing alright, except for Strawberry himself.
Yeah. Which is unfortunate. It would be nice to see Grape Applesauce go down a few hearts.
Oh, yeah, dude, that'd be awesome. Grape could go down if...
Think's team is hurt.
Dowsy's at two. That's impressive. Dowsy won a couple of the practice rounds against Grape.
Think's team is doing kind of...
Tibbsy got an apple. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
He's back up at seven.
Think's team is hurting a little bit, except for Pat. Eight... H-Bomb's team.
I know, dude.
Oh, man.
They're doing bad.
That's hurting.
But I would have put money on them. Like,
I hope we get
yeah.
I hope we get lucky enough to come across them.
Oh, someone's else rising too. Vass just got back to full. Now they're Vass definitely doing the best at the moment, health-wise.
Why did Vass eat a golden apple when he was at 8.5?
What a noob. What a noob.
What a nub.
Because they had one, and their other team, the other people on the team is 9 and 9.5, so I guess they figured might as well just
get back to full. Well, they should wait until one of them takes damage, though.
Yeah.
Because Golden Apple heals two hearts.
Heals two, yeah, but if they've got, like, an excess or something, dude, then might as well get as much of an advantage as you can.
I'm in need of
something. Oh, my Minecraft isn't responding.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
No. Dreg.
Don't worry.
We really need to go and get some food fast.
Just tell him that I'm coming back. All right, I'm back.
Yay!
Okay, let's pick up our stuff and go.
Let's go back to get our stuff.
Don't run. Don't sprint. We can't afford sprinting at the moment. To get back to our base. Like,
I have short-term memory loss. I apologize.
We're all together. We should be okay if we encounter people.
Oh, sun's going down.
There's a creeper. It's following you, Kermit. It's following you.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, crap. Wait, I heard a spider.
They're friendly during the day if you don't attack it.
Well, we want string.
Okay, where the frick is our place, man?
It was in the snow. This way. I actually remember the coordinates. I remember the X coordinate.
The snow biome's that way.
It's somewhere this way. Here, it's this way.
I remember the X coordinate. X coordinate is like -425, and Z was like -8. Oh, spider.
Oh, there's two spiders over here.
Oh, nice. Who wants to
Wait, there are reeds.
Okay.
Get the reeds.
Yeah. Grab some reeds. There's
who wants to attack
spiders.
The spiders?
Keep looking for apples.
I mean, I can't. I only have boots.
Air, should I kill this spider or does someone else want to risk it?
Yeah, you should not. You've got three hearts.
Alright,
Kermit is our main man right now.
Dude,
I have no armor, buddy.
Scared of starving
I only
to
have
death,
boots.
Dude.
Kermit, you need to come kill
us. And a stone sword.
Dude, I can't, like...
Kermit, come back.
I don't even know where you guys are. I need food.
Third episode.
Episode three done. Okay. See you in the next episode.
Scared.
Hope you guys enjoyed episode 3 of Ultra Hardcore. Don't forget to leave a like if you did, and maybe a comment of some sort. Predictions for next episode, that would be cool. And I will be back with another episode in 2 days at this time. Bye.